We are starving!
Oh, Lord!
I wonder would the crew like some sweeties?
Oh, no!
How would they? Sweeties for breakfast!
Come here! Will my spaghetti be long, will it?
I don't know, I'll have to measure it.
All right, chips.
I love chips.
You've had your chips!
Your chips!
I'm not a guy. Here!
What are you?
I want to know how our dumplings is.
They're very good. Check these out, baby.
Oh, my God!
What about breakfast for the crew?
They won't be starving. They want food before they go working.
Right.
What are we
going
to do?
Well, I suppose who's too naughty and nitwits will have to give me a hand to get the breakfast ready for the crew. Right, the first thing that I want you to do, I want you to get this table.
Right.
And I want you to bring this table over here.
Right.
Table over there.
Can you manage?
Well, come on, get the table.
Right. Go easy now, we have to do this health and safety wise. Bend your knees, not your back.
Why, right. You shouldn't quit in the audience, is he?
I don't know, but don't take a chance.
What's this thing for?
Oh! God! Go easy, will you?
Oh! God! Who made this? There's an awful
Oh, God!
It's the sea! It's the sea!
Watch machine, you know.
It's not!
No!
It's a porthole!
Yeah, it's a porthole!
You can see the sea out through it!
You can see the sea?
Yep.
Well, I hope it doesn't get too rough out there. My drawers aren't used to going up and down in waves, you know.
Well, I'm starving for water. What are we doing at breakfast?
Okay, our breakfast.
Breakfast.
The first thing we have to do is... you can help me put... make some pastry,
yeah.
And you can get me a weather report.
Get you what?
A weather report.
All right.
Pastry.
One weather report coming right up, Mrs Crusoe.
Hey.
And the weather is...
What happened, Jack?
What do you mean, what happened? I just let him out that portal, and a tiger hit me right between the chumps.
You're trying to say... A tidal wave,
you mean
that little hole, and into the face?
Yeah! Didn't the tidal wave hit me between the chops, didn't it?
Yeah!
There you go, you...
I don't believe it!
Will you go and have a look?
Tidal wave, mate.
I'm telling you, you get your comeuppance!
Nothing!
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 What do you mean, nothing?
Nothing!
Definitely sure when I look out there and go, well,
nothing.
Must be wrong. Oh, God, I'll have more look at
it. Are you sure it was nothing?
Nothing. What's the matter with him now?
What do you mean, what's the matter with me now? With that bloody... Thank you again.
I tell you what's the matter with him. Practice the plaster above the church.
More reason!
Yeah,
practice the plaster above the church, shall we?
Yeah. Come over here, come on! And sure, come on, I'll have it up with
you. Oh no!
Come over here, you.
Hello,
Mrs.
Crusoe. Well, I'll tell you what's wrong with him. He's accident prone, that's exactly what's wrong with him.
One white flower.
Do you know something? What? You two are as bad as each other!
As bad as each other!
I just myself.
Well, get it yourself!
No, hello! At all.
Hello! Charlie at the stores!
Yeah.
Charlie, I want you to send me up some white flour as soon as you can.
Yeah!
that?
Is that invisible lamb?
That is. Look at the kid. It's in the mess. I'm not cooking anymore. The crew can stop.
Cooking anymore? You didn't cook anything yet.
I want you to do something for me.
What?
I want you to get out of the end of that town. I can't be four jump off breakfast road.
Right.
Yes, I'm back, Jose!